guys, welcome back to my channel. I know you guys have probably seen me in the same clothes and the same makeup for like the past other two videos, but I'm going to do another video today and it's going to be a haul. And this isn't a really big haul, this is just kind of something small, and it's something that things that I bought between these two couple of weeks. So I wanted to show you guys what I've picked up, and there is some Sephora, a couple Sephora things, not that much, and then drugstore products. And first I'm going to get with the drugstore products because they are so much cheaper. And yeah, and the drugstore, I mean, I have some Walmart things, and then I got CVS and Walgreens. So let's just get started. First couple of things that I picked up are L'Oreal products, because I have not really picked up that many things from L'Oreal, so I wanted to pick up some foundations and things like that to try them out. And first thing that I picked up was this L'Oreal True Match Super Blendable Makeup, and I picked up the N3, which is Natural Buff, and it is, I'm using it today, I could not wait. And I like how the coverage is and the color of it. It does not prevent me from getting oily or anything, so that is the only downside, that I do notice that more oil breaks through. But I love the coverage and the color is like my perfect color. So I really like the formula, and it's just a really nice, it has a really nice selection of colors. And to go with the foundation, I picked up the L'Oreal True Match Mineral Powder, and this is just a gentle mineral powder, and I also got it in the Natural Buff color, and it's so nice and finely milled, and it's so nice. It feels really good, and it doesn't look super powdery or anything, and then it does come with a little puff and a mirror, so that is really nice. And the packaging, I think, looks really cute. I really like the packaging, don't know, it's just so sleek. Well, that's how I feel. And the next L'Oreal product is the last L'Oreal product that I picked up, and this is the L'Oreal Magic Lumi Light Infusing Primer. And I picked this up because I heard April from Harker Beauty that she really liked it and she really enjoyed it, so I wanted to pick it up and just try it out. And I tried it today, and it gives me just, it looks really cool on the skin, and it feels really nice. And it's just a really nice primer, and I just tried it one time, so I can't really just give you guys a full-on review, but it feels really good and it looks really cool. So that is that. Next product, I picked up two blushes, and the first blush is this Physicians Formula Nude Wear Blush, and this is in the color, I'm guessing this is in the color Natural, and I love the packaging, that is why I picked it up. And I have not even swatched this baby, so I'm excited to try this. And it looks like this, and the back comes with a mirror and a brush, and the blush looks like that, and it's just beautiful, and I don't want to mess it up. It looks really well. I don't know how it swatches, it doesn't swatch really nicely. Like, how is that going to be a blush? That looks like more of a highlight. So I'm not sure because of it's a letter imprintations on the top or what, that it's not looking like a normal kind of blush. It looks like more like a highlighting kind of thing. So we will see how I like this, because this is a pretty hefty price tag. So we will see. We will see. And the next blush is this Maybelline Master Highlight Blush. I love these things. I have two other ones, and I picked up the color Mauve, and it looks like this. I'm actually wearing that today, and it's a really, really pretty color, and whenever you swirl it together, it's just a really pretty color, and on the cheeks, it's even prettier, and it looks like that. I don't know if you guys can pretty much see. No. But it's just a really pretty color, and it has that highlighting effect as well, so you don't have to, like, highlight and use blush if you want, but I certainly do, but it's all up to you, of course. And I really like the color, and they're really, really pigmented, so I really recommend these blushes. This is my third one, like I said, these are amazing. And the next products that I picked up is this e.l.f. Tone Correcting Powder, and I threw away the box because I wasn't gonna need it, obviously. And I haven't really used it. It just looks like this. It has like four colors. It has the pink, the green, the blue, and the yellow. And you mix it up together and it's white. I haven't had a product like this. I haven't really had anything like this. So I'm really intrigued. So I picked it up to see how it works and how I like it. So that is another thing that I'm totally gonna use. And then I picked up one of these Vaseline lip therapy things, and this is in the cocoa butter, and I picked up the rose one, and they are just like the cutest things ever. They're like so teeny tiny, and I just picked it up because I wanted to have another one just if I want to have it in my purse or anything. I don't think it's a good idea to put it in my car because it'd probably melt, but I'm gonna try it out, see how I like the smell of this one. So we will see if I like the smell, because I don't really know anything about like cocoa butter. I haven't really tried anything cocoa butter, but if it smells like cocoa, then I'm good, right? I'm not too sure how this thing smells, so don't know. Then I picked up 3 lip glosses because I'm going on a lip gloss rampage, and I picked up 2 of the NYX butter lip glosses, and this is in strawberry parfait or something like that, and the peach cobbler. And peach cobbler is actually what I have on today. It's a beautiful color. And this, I have swatches from my other video. Okay, this is peach parfait, which is kind of I think it's orange. It's not peach. Okay, this is not peach. This is orange. And then this one is like a pinky purple, in my opinion. But whenever, like, the tube is pinky purple, but whenever you swatch it, it's more pink than purple. And that is the two colors together, like side by side. And I really like how they feel. I have another one, like just one of these, and I decided that I wanted to pick up some more because they feel really nice and they're not sticky. So I love the colors of them, and I have this one on today and I love it. Then let me see if I have any more drugstore stuff. I don't think I do. That is it that I've picked up at the drugstore. So that is all I have for, oh no, I have one lip gloss, and it is this Revlon lip gloss, and I picked it up because look at the color. Like, it is a blue, and this is in the color Electro Shock, and I have not used it yet, so we will see if it's actually blue. And that is actually what intrigued me, the blue color, to be honest, because I haven't really seen a blue lip gloss. I know NYX probably has one, and I think it's like to brighten up your lips or something, and it has like really nice shimmers in it. It's like pink purple shimmers and golden shimmers. It's just a really pretty product overall, and it looks like this and doesn't look like it's really pigmented. So let's see if to swatch this. I'll swatch it over here. Yeah, it's not that pigmented. Meh. It's just, it looks kind of clear. I'm guessing this is more for making your teeth look whiter kind of idea. It's not really that blue. I want it to be this blue. Oh, but I mean, I'll see how I like it on topping off other lip products and things like that. So we will see how I like it. It's just a bummer that it's not this blue. I really wanted it to be this blue. Call me crazy, but I did. And then I went to Sephora because they were having a sale. I think everyone probably did some little bit of shopping, and it was my birthday, so I splurged a little. And it's not even a lot, it's just like two things. And first thing that I got, obviously, was the Makeup Forever Happy Birthday gift. And this is the VIB Rogue one, which is just like a different, because it has the liner, apparently. And it has the little eyeliner. And I have actually the full size of this, so this is really good to put in my makeup bag or something on the go. Then it has a lipstick, which I also have. And this is in N9. And looks like this. It's kind of like a natural kind of color. Well, doesn't look natural on here, right? But it's not overly dramatic. It's right there. So it's just a really nice color, and I also have the full size, so this will be good to go into my bag just in case I forget some lipstick or anything. Then I have a little bit of color, so I will look dead. And then it comes with the Makeup Forever mascara, and I'm not going to open this because I already have enough mascara open at the moment, so we will see whenever I get the chance to try this one out. So I'm excited to try that. Then obviously you get a lot of samples, and I usually order online because my Sephora never has anything. So I got the Glam Glow Bright Mud Eye Treatment, which looks like this, and it's like all beautiful colors. And I hear a lot of great things about this company, so I wanted to try this out, see how I like this. Then I got the First Aid Beauty Ultra Pear Cream, which looks like that, and it is just intense hydration for dry parched skin. And I do have some dry patches here and there, so I'm gonna try this. And then I got the Kat Von D Unlock It Makeup Remover Wipes, and this is just two wipes in sample size. So I picked some of these up, see how I like them. I don't know, $15 for a pack of, I don't know. So we'll see how that goes. And then I got some point perks. First point perk that I got is this Buxom Lip Gloss, and this is the Full On Lip Polish in the color Sophia. And I'm just, it looks like that. It's just a really pretty like pink color. And this was a 100 point perk, so I didn't think it was too like over pointed. And it's just like, looks like that. It's just like a nude pink kind of color. So I'm really excited to try this because I do like the Buxom lip glosses. They're not too sticky or anything, so I really like them. And then I got another 100 point perk, which I think looking at it now, it is a bit over pointed. But this is the Bigger Than BB Big Easy Liquid to Powder by Benefit, and this is just a little sample size. But look at the tube, it is like the cutest thing. But I don't know, I could probably get this free somewhere else. So this is just a little tube, really cute. And this is apparently in light medium 03, so we will see. And my camera cut off, I don't know what it's been doing. So that is what I've got for my 100 point perk. And then to the good part, which I only got two things, but then I got this Clinique Cheek Pop Blush Pop, and I got this one in Peach Pop, and apparently they're just popping everywhere. But these are so cute, but I did not think they were gonna be small. It's $21, like what are you doing? But it looks so cute. Like I honestly did not think it was going to be this small. I thought it was going to be a little bit bigger, but I really like the color and I really like the flower imprintation. So it's just so detailed and I don't even want to like touch it, but of course I want to use it because it was $21. But looks just like a normal blush, like right there. Not, you can't probably see that well, but I'm really excited to try this on the cheeks to see how pigmented it is and just see how it looks on me. So I'm really excited to try this. And then I bought something else because it was my birthday. I had said that I was not going to buy this product, and then I was like, oh, it's my birthday, so I'm gonna buy it. And this was probably the biggest thing of the whole haul, and it is the Urban Decay Electric Palette. I wasn't going to buy it, but I justified it because it was my birthday, and it's just so pretty. And I already opened it, and I already played with it, and it looks like this, just like the box, so it's really nice. And the inside is even more amazing. Oh my goodness! I was playing with it yesterday and I really like the pigmentation of it, and the colors are so vibrant. Like they are really pigmented and super bright, and I really like them. I've been gravitating towards colors like this, like just on my nails and things like that, so I decided to do that on my eyes. And it does come with a little paper, which I was kind of bummed out because it does say that there's a warning on it saying Slow Burn, Savage, Jilted, and Urban are not intended for the immediate eye area. And I was just like, am I gonna go blind or something? And it's like the prettiest colors. It's this one, and these two. So I'm kind of bummed out. I'm gonna see if I can use them somewhere. You know, I can probably use them on my face and things like that, but I wanna know if I can use them somewhere on my eye area, you know? But I really like the colors, and it's so pigmented, and you can see the mess on my vanity. But it's just so pigmented and so nice. So I really enjoyed looking at the colors and just receiving this in the mail. It's just the best. So I will hopefully come up with some looks or something so I can do some tutorials for you. And it does come with a double-sided brush, which I used today. And it's nice. So that is it for this haul. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Please subscribe if you're not already subscribed. Bye!